Well, tonight, two people are behind bars in this brazen robbery in Mid-Wilshire. This happened Saturday afternoon at 6th Street and La Brea Avenue. Video shows two men dressed in all black stealing the victim's Rolex watch. Then they jumped in a car and sped off. The men were later arrested after two separate pursuits. LAPD officers recovered a gun and the stolen watch.